First off, I want to say sorry for the freaky picture of this guy. What I want to illustrate here is that different subluxation levels cause problems in different areas. So problems in the top part of the neck will cause problems in the head and upper neck. And as we move down, we start to see more problems in the shoulder, arms, and even hands and fingers. Again, it's important to diagnose exactly where the problem is coming from so you can get the most effective care.